expectations, legal expectations, we also have to, where we'll be looking at what is
sort of a refresher also going forward in terms of monitoring investigations, documentation, and tailoring it to the context of South Sudan and emerging issues in the country.
Well, I learned the human rights law, the human rights principles, the Bill of Rights.
I want human rights to be taught even to the young ones.